The Sacramento Kings are going to the playoffs.
The prophecy is true.